funny. Same as the hotel. This must be near the end of an evac route. Venice. Shit. That's south of Santa Monica, right? Oh, sweet hallelujah. Survivors. Going mad talking to myself. Hey, how do I close the fucking gate? Fuck! I've literally blown it.
I think the breaker broke!
Yeah, blown! There'll be another breaker around here somewhere. gate. Please, get a move on.
Come in, quick.
Yeah, sure.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Ah, lovely.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Autographs later, if I'm still alive.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
Nah, your swag stinks of gusset.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Yeah, top shelf all the way, bro. But I'm just sliding on through to the Serling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Oh, yeah. Plus the Horde. Thousands of those hambrains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
what you
on.
Fucking think, bud?
I think.
Guys. Shit.
I'll keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Okay, Mom. I'll help these boys.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt. What did I do now?
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Emma, darling, chill. I was leaving anyway.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
I appreciate it. And I appreciate this call. Michael was a good guy. See you when I see you.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.